analogy, the tightrope. I don't know, I might need one of these. Oh, this will not be fun. Now where do we go? I guess we have to head back. Oh no. We're boned. We're boned. Damned. Oh no. Oh no. There better not be any on this slide. Now, the watch out for the pools. There's more up there. Okay, this might not be so bad. Wait a minute. God, there's way up there, isn't there? Shit. Let's get these first. Oh! Oh, good! Yeah, probably should have collected that one last. Oh, shit. No, that's actually where the next world is. Up here. Zelda simplicity is lame. Oh, I should have went to the right. Which way is the right way? Did I not go the right way? Screw it! Oh crap. are doomed. Might as well get caught. Yeah, there's one right here. This guy is scary as fuck. There's one in this cave, so it won't really matter. Oh, there's one. I went the wrong way again. I don't know which way to go here. I just let myself get caught. Oh, yep. Come get me. What if I should do that slide first? I don't. Yes, I failed. Hey, that was one of those thingies. That's crazy. I wonder if I should have left that one. I really need to search this. I'm gonna look this way. No? Oh wait, here's a little platform. Alright. Here we go. Here's how to get up here. I want to search the slide one last time. Is there anything on the slide? Oh, now the things are going out. I don't think there's anything up here. Oh! Oops. Thank the goddess those guys can't jump. Those are the flying ones you gotta watch out for.